I think today, under the MISC Foundation banner, we have an opportunity to talk in a global context. What is Vision 2030 going to do for the young people of Saudi Arabia?
It's not just teaching. You have to inspire them. You have to give them a goal. You have to encourage them and make them believe that they can solve their own problems with these skill sets.
Every time I do a MISC event, it is open, it is transparent, it is free-flowing, and nothing is left off the table.
I thought it was fantastic of Saudi Arabia to host this event. In the last 5 days, I never had a decent lunch, and this is the first time that I have some really lovely food.
Well, I learned how good the food can be. And how wonderful the music is when I get to listen to some of your top performers.
Well, I mean, like, for me, it's an experience for the food. First time to have it. I really love it, enjoy it, and I'm still enjoying actual fact.